expensive.
100 million keys, easy. They work out a deal, though. Since you only need them on planets with lots of accessible borium, means you're gonna be making bank off the mining rights. You give them a cut, they'll drop one of these things off for nothing.
That seems like a good deal.
Ah, see, that's how they get you, though. You need so much shit to get into the black in a place like this. Once it's all set up, you find out you sold off all your rights.
That seems like a bad deal.
Ain't no such thing as a free lunch, man.
Carrying birds, damn thing can't be far away.
Thank you. be dead after a hit like that. Come on.
Thank you. They let you keep the Berserker suit?
More like it was up to me to throw it away.
Oh, it broke down on you?
Yep, it'll do that. You hit it with 30 Supermet rounds.
Huh, yeah, I bet. So what, you fixed it yourself?
Nah, Abe found it in the hold of our old ship. Fixed it up.
You realize that means you may be the last Rage Trooper?
I like to think I'm more of an easily annoyed
Mine field ready.
I'm good.
That will have to be.
Fight! Step out!
Final battle! Ready! Fight!
Back down!
Arc mine down!
Traps ready!
Ah! Run! Ah! 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 Ah!
is wall clinging a great way to hide, it can also launch a devastating pounce attack by pressing the melee button. The farther the pounce, the higher the impact damage. As you move through the world, place spider traps along the way. They're a great diversionary tactic. Try to hide your body before using Mimic. This protects you from damage. Then get to your targets as quickly as possible by using Web Sling. If the hunters lose their assault, Mimic becomes a lot more viable out in the open. Web Snare is ideal for combos because it slows your target. Combine with Acid Spit or melee attacks for maximum damage. Web Snare can also be used for escape.